set up after the last. Good, there we go. So like 10 years. Nice! In the book, can't call that up. There we go. Right, nice. That was cool. Alright, boom. Those things. Get the star. We have to die. Done. Star. Easy game. Nice. There we go. Galaxy 1.
Oh, right. I wanted to be.
Nice. Okay. Dang. Super Mario Galaxy 2 is basically the same as its prequel, Super Mario Galaxy, only now we do not have to collect 60 but 70 stars. In this first episode, we take a look at the first 35 stars. Hello everyone and welcome to Super Mario Galaxy 2! We're gonna dive right in, cause we start again with a few cutscenes. And actually there's not much to explain. It's basically the same as the first game. So, 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, so this game is basically the same as the first one, only with a few new additions to the story. Like, every once in 100 years, la-di-da-di-da, Star Festival, and then Bowser comes, all that crap. And actually, there are a few changes, but you'll see that in... I'm gonna remove my mouse from the equation. In this game, we have to collect 70 stars, not 60, like last game. We have to go through 6 worlds, but the worlds are linear, like a 2D game. It's nice, and it's cool, and it looks good, and it saves time for... I don't have to run everywhere else to get... to a star. There goes Bowser already. And I think then we almost can start. Right, so I think not even 3 minutes in and we already have the thing. The first galaxy, which is not like the last one. I think... No, stop talking, please. Yes, okay. I think I can... Okay, hi. Damn. Fuck off. Oh my god, Mario. Thank you, okay, good. Then... Let's fly. Alright, important thing to note, we have to get Comet Medals in this run. Like, actually a few. Comet Medals are... Where is it? Here. Things that make comets appear. And we need a few actually, because there's not 70 quick stars hanging around. So I'm gonna have to find those comet medals, get them all. I know a fast strat for this. I've never done it, so let's see how this goes. So this is Dino Piranha, but not really. Yes! That actually worked? Oh my god. Normally you have to knock a shell off like 3 different times, but if you ground pound at an exact spot, you can hit it off like instantly. Just gonna come around from the other side. Yes, nice. Okay, that went well. That went real well, actually. I don't know how much hours I planned for this. That's gonna keep happening as- Oh my god. So yeah. You might think, oh, did you fix your setup after the last game? Nope, I didn't. So it's gonna take me a while to get this, like, fixed entirely. Yeah, this will do. It will do. So that's Loba. Loba is a cool guy.
Yeah.
That's the same thing. Why do I have to point? Okay, so good thing. You see the arrow on the right? Yeah, we're not going there. Okay. Final section already. Gotta be careful for this bullet. Nice. Okay. Comet met. That's not right. Star comet? No. Comet star? Whatever. Comets are gonna appear like only in world 3, so we have to stick to the regular levels. Okay, bye Yoshi. Guess I don't need you. Okay, question now is, can I get into the gravity field of the other one? Nope, I cannot. Okay, where is this Yoshi then? God damn it, that's time loss. That's actual time loss. Can I... No? I should learn how to infinite flutter, because I know that's a thing. How do I... Okay, I need my pointer. That's not good, that's not good, that's not good. If you dare to disappear, Yoshi, I swear. Oh my god, no, don't fall, Mario. You die. Oh, there's an egg thing here. Okay, Yoshi, come here. That's not B, this is B. Shake, okay. Good. Yoshi is cool to use if the controls work, but mine don't. So, shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake. Shake, shake. Okay. Now we have to take, like, these fuckers right here. Boom. 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 Nice. Why is everything motion control shooting based all of a sudden? God damn it. No, 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 no. Dude, are you freaking kidding me? Am I stuck? Oh, no. Oh, no! Motion controlled boss! I just remembered. Fuck. Hold on, how do you... That's not how you... Where did my Yoshi go? Whoa! Yoshi, what are you doing? Okay, I'm gonna get this extra life, just in case. Okay, I think my Yoshi just... flew off. This is what it means to go even further beyond motion control boss. Motion control boss! This is gonna be rough. This is not gonna make it easier. Also, give me... Good, so that's a good start. I'm gonna move those things out of the way, just so I have... space to move. Okay, and then nope, that's not how you shoot the... Oh my god, I cannot move and point at the same time. This is so difficult. This is probably not gonna do anything. Nope. Oh my god, and now he killed all my spine. Give me one. Oh Yoshi, come here. Shit, no, 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 no. Alright, give me a spiny. Yes. The final phase is even harder. Because then he, like, moves while he throws. So I'm gonna have to snipe him somehow. Which is not gonna be easy. So what I'm gonna try is I'm gonna try and move. Get one. Kill the other one. Get one in my mouth. And then, watch out, don't hit... Don't disappear, Yoshi, please, 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 Yoshi, Yoshi, oh my god, stupid spinies! Get him! No! Don't! What?! I fell off?! That's some bullshit right there! What do you think, guys? Collab with me? So, I need someone to move my mouse. Or my pointer. Please! Please! Oh! Why? Now. Yes! Thank you, oh my god. Okay, so motion controls and moving Mario is not one of my strongest points. I'll say that much, but you know, we'll deal with it. Come on, nice. Okay, good, shortcuts. Is it here that I have to be? I think, yeah. It's freaking Luma. I'm on a timer here, dude. Alright, dig a leg is easy. As far as I remember from the childhood. That's one way to kill the- what? Okay, I was not supposed to be there, I think, but okay. Whatever. If I get hit one more time. No. No! Why do I suck at the bosses all of a sudden? Those weren't that hard last century. Last decade? Not last century. I'm not over 100 years old. With that. There we go. Good. My tactic here is I'm gonna collect all the stars in the beginning of the game. Because in the beginning of the game, the levels are kinda easy. My pointer, not how you shoot. Oh, God! Watch out, don't get him! No, don't! What? If I get hit one more time. No. No! I mean, not really, but sort of. Okay. Okay. Okay! Nice, somehow that worked. Nice, two. That's. Oh, here. There we go. Okay, and then we just head out. Lubba is a cool guy, but for this speedrun, he, like, actually sucks. He has so much things to say that I do not care about. Oh, nice! This galaxy is broken as fuck. Yeah. Is it this pipe with the secret thing? Yes, it is. And then I think it's the second box from right. Right? Like this one. Yeah, nice. Wow. Child's memories are strong. Okay. There is a pattern here. I do not remember what it is, but she's gonna wing it, actually. We'll be fine. Yeah, we'll be totally fine. Totally fine. Nice! 6 seconds left, holy crap. Wow, why was that so much easier than the bomb throwing thing? Maybe because the bombs took like 10 years to explode. Can I not long jump here too? Yeah, I can. Remembered. Oh my god, this galaxy is so designed to be like one side up. Yeah. So we just do that. And you can walk over here. See all that thwomp madness right there? Yeah, we're skipping that. And then we just get ourselves back in here. Nice! Easy star! We were at 60 when he stopped eating. Then it just pooped all the way to 12 and 10. Easy. And they're like, you spin and then you Whoa, okay, yeah, I remember. You spin and then you long jump and then you get, like, huge distance. Okay, so you're the chimp, la-di-da-di-da. Somehow I get a star just for being here. Nice, okay. Alright, I think that's the entirety of World 1 without Comet Medals so without Comet, Star, Comet, whatevers so far. Okay, and now comes my favorite boss level in the entire game, which is Gobblegut. And Gobblegut is a giant flying snake. And I think I played this level over and over again, so I do remember a route. I see the Comet Medal. I think I know a shortcut, if I can pull it off. And I think I know a fast strat for the boss, if I can pull it off. So wish me luck, guys! Please get up here. Thank you. Okay, good. So this is shortcut number one. Normally, I should be on the planet on my left right now, but if I like... This should pull me nice in the gravity field of this one! Which means shortcut galore, because I skipped like an entire planet. I mean, you probably can see why this is my favorite boss. Just look at him. So I think we start with a backflip. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, that didn't work either. Good. Guess we're not doing the fast strat. I mean, maybe, though. At least, thank you. Give me that. Nope, didn't. Yes, nice. First grand star in the books. Can I not get up there on my own? Yeah, nice. Oh, all the saws. It's too much saws here. Can I please? Please? Oh, I am so dumb. That's not gonna work. And this guy is the boss. Literally. That guy, easy peasy, two hits. Not even a boss. It's nothing. I mean, what did I do? I did two homing ground pounds. That's it. Can't call that a boss. I do not know where the secret star is, so I'm gonna bail, actually. To be honest, I have no idea where that secret star is, so if I would know, then I would find it. If I can, like, during a cutscene, look that up real quick, then I will go there. Because I feel like that's an easy star. But who the hell is talking outside with a... freaking megaphone. Okay. Ah, almost there. God damn it. Hold on. Can I? This is maybe a good time to practice infinite fluttering. That's not how you infinite flutter. That's not how you infinite flutter either. That's not easy. Little before you're on max height of your jump. Now I got it. Ah, shit. Should've jumped off. Get the star, Mario! Hold on, can I not like... I'm just gonna make this a little easier for me. There we go! Alright, now we at least know how to infinite flutter. So it's you jump, you... flutter and then you crouch, but you jump again before you... It's complicated, look it up. It's really hard, really complicated, and it's rough on my thumb to do for a long time. Hold on, in the meantime I'm gonna look up the secret star. Which is gonna be tricky, because now I have to like move my joystick and my mouse and my phone for the secret star. Why did I pick the longest video in human history for the secret star? Just need to know where it is. Think it is Starbits. Think before you shake. Okay, I'll think before I shake. If I do not shake, I never have to think before I shake. Hey, big brain. Okay, now I maybe have to... Thank you. I think the secret star... By the way, meanwhile, there's a video next to me playing on how to get the secret star. Is it just coins? Is it just collecting coins? Is that all? Right, nice. That was quick. Okay, so yeah, there's a Luma who needs 70 coins. Where do I get 70 coins? Question is, where do I find 70 coins? 70 is like a lot. That's not coins. Is this coins? Please? That's not coins. I need coins! Something on the other side? Are you coins? Wow. Okay, that was... all of that was a waste of time. Please. Coins! If I... oh, I think I just have enough. Do I? Yes! It's a boss level from Galaxy 1. Which I didn't show in the speedrun, but... I didn't even play it in the speedrun. Actually, if you're wondering. Yeah, so this dude. Hold on. And then... nice! That was quick. Alright. Good. Maybe I should start talking to you. Finally! Nice mustache, what? Yes, I game. Alright. Let's see. Okay. Can you, like, chain them? Yeah, you can. Easy. 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 Alright, I know I'm already done, basically, but I still have 30 seconds left and I cannot speed that up, so... alright, 13,000. Is there something more here? Probably not. Yeah, no. Done. Is... oh god, okay. That scared me for a second. Boom. Nice. Let's move. Why do you always have so much to say? I mean, if you just place the sign down there, I will see from like, hey, that wasn't there before. I should check it out. Okay. Whew. This is like catching bunnies, but worse. Or at least more difficult than it should be. Now, where is this star? My second question is, what even are those things? Whatever. Oh. Taking my power up away didn't do nothing. Why? There we go. That worked. This next boss is hard. As a kid, I remember that this one was hard. And basically, because it's Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog! Die, okay. Then we hit him in his butt. Yeah, one more hit, probably. Come at me. Wow, that Tokyo Drift mode. And die. Done. As a kid, that was a hard boss. But now it's not anymore. I'll say it like that, actually. Get the star, actually. Get the star, thank you. Okay, first I want to do Wild Glide, because it's going to be like motion controls and stuff. And I do not know how to do that, but I think they teach me how to do it at first. Luckily, this is not pointer-based, so I do not have to use motion controls and pointer things at the same time. Cannot be that hard, right? Oh. Easy. Easy. Okay, this is not that easy. I think I have to go through all the gates to get the Comet Medal. Okay, this is kind of tricky, I have to say. I need to be up there. I need to be up there. I need to be up here. Okay. Where is this last gate? Or did I only need to hit like 5 of them? I don't even... oh god. Okay, yeah, no, there's the last one. There's a Comet Medal. How did I not... okay... oh, that ending was... chaos galore. Wow, that worked. And I even got the Comet Medal. Nice, I'm glad. Has a lot of relaxing fast stars. Does it have fast stars? I do not remember. The second star is... oh, Jesus, I thought my game froze. The second star is something I'm not gonna do, because that takes like an actually years. First star is easy. Okay, yeah, so... Bubbles. Add Nemo reference for Bubbles, please.
My Bubbles.
He likes bubbles.
Whoa, god. Is this bunny catching? I think this is bunny catching. Please don't be. Oh, it is. Fuck.
2,000 years later.
Get- oh, finally, Jesus. Whew! The bunnies in Galaxy 2 are way faster, holy crap. I remember there's one star... where you have to collect like 3 bunnies in, I think, 2 minutes. If I can dodge that star, I am gonna dodge that star, because that's... that's a hellhole. Why won't you spin, Mario? Thank you. He just refuses to spin! Underwater physics are weird. Oh, and the sound that those slimy monsters make is not better. Whoa! Launch? Excuse me? That was weird. And this is where we finally will see Bowser for the first time. Let's go. Ah, why are we going at 60% of the normal speed? Okay, so you cannot ground pound straight through those. That's not an Easter egg Nintendo added in their game of Galaxy. Please pull me. Pull me! Pull me! Why? Okay, that's planned, that's planned, that's all planned, it's always all planned. So was that, by the way. Oh, let's go. What the fuck did I even do there? The fuck did I even do? Alright, good. Now, let's wait for a second. And then pull me. Nice. Good. Oh, the checkpoint was right here too. That's, I think, the worst part about this. By the way, I like this section a lot. Ah, snack blocks. Now there's a short... isn't there like a shortcut here? Where do we have to go, actually, in the end? You know what? I don't care. Oh, I need that. Like, no! Where do we have to go? Because I think I remember a shortcut. Oh, I remember. I remember. I have to go here. How? Please, camera, turn. That's not gonna work. Not even close. Yeah, not even close. I need like 6 health points. Question is, where do I get those? Can I like stand on the statues? I think I can. Yes, I can. Let's go. Wow, now I feel real good. Holy crap. That makes me feel real good. Bowser fights in this game are fun. I would maybe even say they're more fun than Galaxy 1, but the music is better in Galaxy 1. I love how he's just sitting there, waiting. And then he's so big! Look how big he is compared to me! Alright. There's no orb. Oh, there is one.
There is one.
There is one.
There is one.
There is one. Yeah! I'm gonna hit the other one. No, I am not. Nice. Okay, this music is actually dope too. Oh god. That's terrifying. That's actually terrifying. It's coming closer. Okay, good. And then... die! Why die? Thank you. I didn't ground pound. Die. Oh my god, please. There we go. Alright, second Grand Star is ours. There it is. The legendary. Incredible. Grand Star. I wanted to dive. Okay, that's world two. Oh my god, I'm tired. This is gonna be a long day. I still have four worlds to go through and I'm planning on doing this all in one go. Yes, I am. Alright. Let's go to world three, which is my favorite world, I think. If I remember correctly. Just because the soundtrack is so good, it has cloudy court, it has a tree level. Listen to that soundtrack. Beautiful. So is this Yoshi Thick level? It is. Okay, and the next one is the slide then, right? Yeah, this is Yoshi Thick level. Wow, wow. Love the soundtrack. Maybe I just want to stay straightforward. Can I fall down to fall up? Because I think I can. I need a Yoshi first. I can't eat this freaking blimp fruit. Where is Yoshi? And mostly, what is he doing? I'm not a pro for infinite fluttering. I'll say that much because it's hard to do. Also, Yoshi can eat fruit through its butt or something. Alright, there's a star already. Hold on. Sick ground pound. Whoa, midair Yoshi? Wow, Yoshi falls slower than me ground pounding 2 seconds after him. And done. Nice. Right. So now we have done 1/3 and we are not 2 hours in. So that's good. Also, now it Comet medals might start. No, not comet medals. Comet stars, I think that they're called, are gonna start raining in after a while now from world three. All right, let's go. Somehow this level was impossible as a kid. Also, freaking slide music from Super Mario 64. Do 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 do. We're fine. Why do I lose right at the end of the level? That sucks so bad. Can I like hold forward to go faster? Probably not. That was dumb. That was just dumb. Okay, now this. Now this. This is hard part. Get through, Mario! Oh my god. Whew! Nice, give me a star. Do you give me a star? Bitch, give me a star. Thank you. Yay. I do a slide, I get a star. Some wooden dude gives me a star. Thank you. Why are we going so slow on the... Is it the backgrounds? Wow, for a second we went like at 40% speed. Whew! That's worse than I thought. I think Cloudy Court is a pretty fast one with a good comet that I want. Whoa! Oh my god. Okay, I'm glad I know how to do that at least. Easy galaxy. Okay, now let's get the secret star. Need to find 30 coins. Where am I gonna find 30 coins? Oh, the drums.
Drums.
Drums in the deep. give me... Oh, hi, Ouija! What are you doing here? Oh, good. Extra life. Do not need it, but I'll take it if it's free.
It's for free!
Free?
Free!
Jump here, okay. Go here. Boom. Okay, nice. Prankster Comet, that was what it was. Not Comet Stars, you moron. How do I zoom out more? Is it B? Or press the button zoom out, you idiot. Right, now I'm gonna go on a little Comet Metal hunt. Get this one, get this one. I'm missing one. Why are you there? Go! Okay, good. Where is this star? In the middle, obviously. Good. Okay, so that was a quick... Please, Mario. Thank you. Nice. Quick 1.5 minute star. All right. So this comet is the one I want. Because this one is fast. Like, real fast. That's another 1 minute star, I think. There we go. Good. Okay, let's try to find actually some more stars in the world itself, because I know Comet Metals, Prankster Comets do not disappear in this game. You know what? Maybe I want to finish off all the Comet Metals I can find, because they're fast, and I know that for a fact. And once we have 35 stars, I think, I will end the episodes. I mean, I will keep playing, but then we can end with a banger. Because I think the World 3 boss is Bowser Jr.'s Mega Hammer, I think? Is it only the fight? Oh my god, that's gonna be fast. Can't get any coins. This guy needs to stop jumping. I need to watch out for that. Fuck off! Yeah, that's what blah, 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 blah. That's what I was scared for. Spin right through. Good work. Also hit. Thank you. And done. I feel good about this. Galaxy 1 had the problem that all the stars were so slow and they took so long. But this game is fast-paced, world map, system, whatever thing. You're fast out and fast in. I like it. Alright. Tell me, what do you have in store? Because I do not remember the puzzle plank thing. Is it a daredevil from the boss? That would be... Purple coins? Shadow Vault. Oh my god. Okay, I think I know this one at least. Is this with cosmic clones? Because I think it is. Oh no. Oh no, 1 minute? Whoa, cosmic clones, 1 minute, oh my god. Need to get them all, like, basically instantly. What am I doing? Ah! Okay, good. Nice. Okay, will they all die? Because then I will gladly do a quick... Oh my god. Because I would like some Hungry Luma feeding. Sky Station is World 1. First one, I think Grand World Mop will be faster. Why did I say map that weird? Mop. Oh, speedrun is misspelled. What? Why is... Alright, PvP run a speedrun. Speed run, I guess. Alright, how much time do we have? 20 seconds! Gah, I do not like time. I mean, I like time. I do not like tight timers. Ah, shit, I should have grabbed that clock, please. Is this gonna keep counting? The moment the fight starts, I need a clock. Where are there clocks? Are there clocks on this planet? Give me a clock, give me a clock, give me a clock! Okay, that worked, that worked. I still need... Do I need a clock? No, I don't. Easy. Easy. 20 second star, boys. Don't know what I'm doing, jeez. Oh, right, the time stops in Galaxy 2 once you've actually completed the star and once you can go to it. But in Galaxy 1, it doesn't work that way. In Galaxy 1, the timer keeps on ticking. So if you finish with 1 second on the clock and you can't get to the star in time, you lose. Which is bullshit. This cannot be with the Goomba one, right? I think I know what star I'm looking for, but I... Oh no. Oh no, this is one of these. Fine. There is one star where you have to lure a Goomba to somewhere, and I'm so sure it's that star, but... I'm confused. Okay, so this is... Shit. Because I have 60 seconds to get 30 crabbers. Thank you. Thank you, that worked. I only have a few seconds left. Come on, 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 come on! That was real close. I'm gonna admit that was closer than I wanted to be. Woo! Oh? Oh, 53 star bits, nice. Alright, so we have 32 stars. I'm gonna collect 2 more pranksters. And then I'm gonna get to the boss. And then we're halfway there. And then we gotta do it all again. Only more difficult levels. Probably more long. Or longer. That's how you say more long. Longer. There's a word for that, yes. Oh. Jesus. Shouldn't be so risky. Should like actually take my time. Take it slow. Just instantly long jumps all the way over to the farthest platform ever seen in human history. Wait for that chain chomp. Thank you. That's not a chain chomp. That's just a chomp. Do you see a chain void? Didn't think so. Okay, that did not work. Nice, okay. I love this world map. I love this music, too. So good. I can only miss 40. I gotta remember that. Okay, well, there's one. I want those 2 rows. Thank you. That's gonna make my life a little easier. And then double rows here. Okay, we're fine. If I end up with 99, I swear... Yeah, okay, good. Alright, please. Why is that jump so dickish? I swear, I died there on the... That's the second time I died there. Now I have to do all this shit again. Lovely. Easy, easy. Coins galore. Alright, do not die here, Mario. Oh, I'm gonna have plenty of coins. Look at me. 140 is what you wanted? Well, I can keep some for myself, or I can give you one more coins. Let's go. Okay, okay, good. I think we're gonna spend 2.5 hours for the first 35 stars. Yeah, it is Mega Hammer. Mega Hammer is a hard fight, but I figured out a fast strat as a kid that I didn't even see the speedrunners use, which was weird. Because I feel like it's definitely faster. I mean, maybe it isn't. It's in the boss itself. You'll see, you'll see. Oh no, oh no! Motion control! I mean... Whoa. Whoa. We just went at 30% speed. So now I'm gonna have to jump and move at the same time. That's the same. That's what I always do. I always move and jump at the same time. Problem is now I have to shoot and point and jump and move at the same time. And I cannot move. Right, give me your bullet. Thank you. Excuse me. I need a bullet. What? Hello, what was that all about? What did I hit? I shot straight forward and I hit myself. That was bullshit. That was actual bullshit. There weren't even shenanigans going on. It was just... Nice. And then hit the switch. Don't lose Yoshi. No, 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 no. I need Yoshi. Please, 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 please. I can't. You asshole. You screwed me over. Now I need to take the second platform. Right, I'm gonna use this first bullet to break open that. There we go. And then I'm gonna use the second bullet to kill him. Just for safety. Right, and I'm gonna use all of my courage to jump in here. Before I'm actually supposed to. There we go. It was right before the checkpoint. Can you believe it? Now I can die. Obviously. Time enough. Not really, but... I mean, who cares? This fight is pretty impressive. Kind of technical. Pretty complicated for... 5-year-olds playing this game. Alright. Hit the boop. Hit the boop. Alright, and if we shoot now... That was too early. The hammer is going away and you can instantly hit him again. I was almost gonna say her because he had boobs. Okay, so like... Boom, boom. Then you shoot again. You can instantly shoot again. That happens again. And then you just repeat the process. I do not have a fast strat for it. Oh, nice. Now I just screwed myself. Lovely. Yeah, okay. Then I can boom right before he shoots. And then I can maybe shoot a second one, please. Ah, damn. The back is hard to hit. Right. Last phase is gonna be the most difficult, I think. So, boom. Then we hit that. Easy. And then we... Watch out if I screw myself over due to the cutscene. I swear. So now Bowser Jr. is here. Okay. Gotta watch out. I'm gonna get rid of a few bullets. Nice. Nice shot. Nice shot, Void. Great. I don't have a Yoshi. I do not have bullets. I screwed myself. This fight sucks. With pointer controls, get out of here. Alright. Good. Jump. And jump some more. And shoot. And hit. Okay, now I gotta do that once more. And launch. And that should do it. Nice! Whew, that fight took a while. Oh my god. Whew. There we go, we get rid of Yoshi, obviously. Because then we can long jump and spin and long jump and... Alright. Nice! Okay, so it took a little over 2.5 hours to beat the first part of this game. The first 35 out of 70. I'm gonna keep on playing, but for you it's gonna be another episode, so... Stay tuned for next episodes coming in 3 to 4 days. I upload Tuesday and Saturday every time at 12 o'clock. What else is there to say? 7 minutes. Way too long for a boss fight. I'm gonna keep getting star comets, things, whatever, and we'll see where we get. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.